empowered. That's what preserves it, the power that's in you. This is why every believer, I say this every Sunday, just about, ought to get filled with the Holy Ghost.
That's right.
The real Holy Ghost speaking in tongues. Because see, if you don't have the real Holy Ghost speaking in tongues, you don't have power inside of you.
That's right.
So you got, in order to be kept by the power, you got to have the power.
Uh-huh.
Come on. Because don't go. Some of us will admit, even with the Holy Ghost, when we are testing and trying to test it, we have to draw all the power that's on the inside to stand and last.
Come on.
What are you talking about, Pastor? Let me tell you what I'm talking about. The race is not given to the swift.
Yes, sir. Yes.
And some of y'all don't know how you're going to say it. You feel